Their next stop is the local chef guy. I don't want to see this shit show on my social feed tonight, so please get the support over here.
Force patrol cars dispatch. Be advised to deploy inspectors in the city.
Behold us, for we are the Soap Geniuses.
You lost them. I'm calling it off.
But what is a Soap Genius? How can they, we, differ so much from the humans, whose nonsensical laws and customs we have been forced to obey? Why have so many of us been kept in ignorance of our true heritage? A heritage that dates back farther than man is thought to exist. For our ancestors, we designed the
smile, you know, what's in the pipe that he's smoking, and what is this game that Bob Dobbs represents.
J.R. Bob Dobbs.
Born to humble parents somewhere in the Midwest, the child Bob experienced a traumatic close encounter with a UFO at the age of 3. Soon thereafter, he began to exhibit strange powers of persuasion. By age 6, he had made his first million, almost by accident. In college, he met and married his first and still his primary wife, Connie, who is now revered by female subgenii as the Blessed Anti-Virgin. With Connie's encouragement, the young Dobbs became a salesman of legendary, almost frightening abilities, known to his peers as the man who could sell anything. He worked